Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Capricorn, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, Capricorn. So these are for your general energies, Capricorn. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, guys. So let's see what are the cards. And I have card love reading right after this general energy. So if you are interested, you can watch that, guys. So that reading will follow this general energy, guys. So we have Four of Spheres, Prince of Suns and Ace of Stars in reverse. So with these cards, guys, in your situation today, guys, Capricorn, it may be your career situation or your personal life situation, guys. So today there are people coming towards you who are having that truthful concern on you, who are going to help you and support you, guys. Maybe they are offering you something. They may be offering you gifts or suggestions or maybe some offers, opportunities. They are coming with some opportunities that is taking you towards success. So some kind of a positive thing is happening in your situation, guys. And you are someone who is really skilled and talented. You are someone with great authority and power, who is holding an important position in life. Maybe you are someone with experience and knowledge, and you are inspiring others. Maybe you are inspiring the people around you to proceed positively in life. You are someone who has that been an ideal for others. So people look up to you. They are attracted to your determined outlook on life, and you have that strong will, determination to make things go in the right way in your situation, guys. So it may be in your career or it may be in your personal life, the way you work or the way you behave, something is inspiring people. And maybe sometimes you are too committed. Maybe you want to do things in a particular way and people are not concentrated in their work. They are not putting in efforts like you. So that may look like too much commitment on your part, excessive, something in excess. Maybe you stand by your idols and you stand by the rules, whatever you follow for yourself. And that is making you angry because people are not effective like you, and they are not talented or skilled, or they do not have the concentration like you. And that may be the reason. Maybe it may be your energy in this relationship, guys, because in this relationship maybe this person is not like you. So that may be the reason. They are not serious like you and they do not have a serious outlook on life like you. That may be the reason for you feeling angry because of them. So that is what I see, guys. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship, Capricorn. So we have Two of Suns in reverse. So with this card, guys, in your relationship, maybe for some of you there is a surprise waiting for you. Maybe you were having some arguments or some stress. Maybe this person is waiting to surprise you, and they are coming with some gifts, maybe, and they want to reconcile with you. They want to make up for all the bad things they said or did, and it's a very positive energy here, guys, and they want to start fresh. Maybe they are seeing things more clearly now, or you are seeing things more clearly now, and you want to start fresh. So this may be your energy or their energy, guys. Capricorn. So let's see what is this card for your career situation, guys. It is Six of Stars. So with this card in your career situation, guys, maybe for some of you, you are planning for a travel somewhere out of country for work, or you are moving to a different place for work. You have a promotion or you are changing your job, maybe. And also all the difficulties you face till now, you are healing from that, guys. You are giving up all that negative energy that you have, Capricorn. So that is the reading, guys, with these cards. If you want more clarity, Capricorn, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. So this is your first choice and this is your second choice. So whatever questions or doubts you have in your mind, you can think about it and choose the card. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start with this card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's start with this card. I will keep this card aside. Let's see what is the card for y'all, for those who have chosen this first card. We have not. So with this card, guys, maybe sometimes we try really hard, we do everything possible within our limit, and we desire for certain things, but no matter how hard we try, the results we seek sometimes elude us. And it is as if we are watching the game from the sidelines. And maybe the appearance of this card just indicates that we are not going to get what we are dreaming for. Maybe our dreams will be fulfilled in a different way, guys. So whatever happens, you need to have that acceptance. That is the energy. So sometimes we face rejection, and we need to understand that rejection is a form of God's protection towards us, guys. So maybe only the right things will reach us. The same way in our relationship, sometimes even in the beginning of the relationship, we may feel that that relationship is bound to move towards failure, guys. And sometimes it may be because certain red flags that appear in that beginning escape our observation, or we refuse to acknowledge them. So we need to understand that certain relationships are not meant to be, and it is not possible for us to make it be just like we dream, guys. So rejection is a sign from the divine that you are protected. And if you are in a situation to reject this person, remember that you are doing that for both your welfare, guys, for your good and for that other person's welfare too. And there is a perfect match for each and every one of us. We should not forget that. Maybe this person may not be our best fit. So sometimes maybe you are interested in someone, or you are in a relationship with somebody, and maybe there are troubles in this connection. You need to understand that if you feel that it is not going to work, you can stop making it work, guys, and see where things are going with this connection. So that is the energy with this card. For those who have chosen this card, that is the reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card for those who chose this crystal and this card. It is black tourmaline. So with this card in your situation, guys, it just stands for healthy boundaries, guys. So when we have good fences, we make good relationships. So the appearance of this card just means that we have to know when is the time to be alone and when is the time to be together. And if you are feeling tired lately, maybe somewhat bored or somewhat lethargic or tired, you need to understand that you are neglecting yourself at some given level, at some level, and you are giving too much, maybe suffering from empathy or suffering or depending on someone too much. Maybe that may be the reason. You have to see what it is. And you should not yearn love through self-sacrifice, guys, or not feel overwhelmed in your relationship. So this is the time for that. This is the time. Maybe you are even matched with your soulmate, but whatever it is, you need time for yourself. You need time for yourself and time to give that other person freedom and time to enjoy certain things together. Maybe you need to spend time alone or spend time with your friends or do something alone. That is going to help you in a better way, guys, make you more relaxed in your relationship and make you more fulfilling and nurturing in this connection. So you need to understand where you need to stop your indulgence on that other person or their indulgence on you. So that is the reading with this card, guys, with this crystal spirit. That is the energy. And thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.